The annual Freshman Forum Hoopcoming event took place on Thursday night inside Trojan Arena. This event is the spring homecoming for the Troy basketball team and is a way to collect proceeds to donate to a charity of the Hoopcoming King's choosing.
The Hoopcoming events were just a list of events this week that's been going on to fundraise for all good causes and just for us to just come together. It's like a football version of basketball. It's like the energy, the events is so thrilling and I love it.
After blowing balloons, making layups, knocking down water bottles with tennis balls, and collecting the most Monopoly money, Destin Henderson was named the Hoopcoming event winner.
I would have never expected me to win. You know, like, seeing all these people always get called to go, I'm like, I can't do that. But I did it. I secured that bag, got that money. So, I mean, it feels great. It feels like an honor just to have that, you know, title.
Jessica Phillips, Troy, Trojan Vision News.